You guys, look what I have. It's another Dracaena Maceana. Okay, formerly known as Sansevieria Maceana. Okay, I don't want to stir any pot, but I just gotta come out and say it. Have any of you guys heard of Sansevieria macrophylla? Okay, well, this shit looked exactly like Sansevieria macrophylla. Here's the thing, Sansevieria macrophylla look exactly like whale fin when it's variegated. If you guys Google the macrophylla, the normal macrophylla look, it doesn't look like a whale fin only when it's variegated. Okay, so even if this is a macrophylla or it's a whale fin, it's still a pretty plant. Like, look at this shit. It's pretty. And it got two pup. Like, oh my gosh, it's so cute. But here's the thing. Imported Sansevieria close in like a taco, okay? Now, we both know that imported plant is dry, okay? It dehydrated, so that shit is thirsty. So it folded in like a taco. Even when it's variegated, the leaf is very thin and it's folding like a taco. Here's example of it. One of them, you see how it's closing in the leaf. If you guys have imported whale fin, you know how thin the leaf is, you know? It's not thick, it's thin, like a normal leaf. And here's another example. Let me turn it, there you go. It folded in like a taco. As you can see, it folded in like a taco. But look at this shit. This shit is thick. Like, she's thick. T-H-I-C-C. I know you guys may not see it on the camera, but I can feel it. Like, I'm feeling it with my finger, and this leaf is thick. Even though this leaf does fold in, it doesn't fold in all the way. And the macrophylla, you know how I know that sometime that this is a macrophylla? Every time when the macrophylla leaf is thick, they always have wave like this. This, like, something tell me in my heart that this is a macrophylla. I know time is hard, that maybe some sailor might try to pull the wolf over your eyes by selling this as a whale fin, but this shit could be truly a macrophylla. Like, but something in my heart doesn't want to believe the sailor that this is a whale fin, but you know, here's the thing, I have a bunch of whale fin, and I've seen enough whale fin to know the difference between whale fin and macrophylla. But still, even if this is a macrophylla or whale fin, this is still a pretty ass plant. Okay, there you go. This is still such a pretty plant. Oh my gosh, the variegation, but this shit is thick, okay? She's thick. And the way the leaf fold in, look and mimic exactly like a macrophylla. I don't know, this could be my first macrophylla that I own. This might just be my first macrophylla that I own. But here's the thing, this is still a pretty plant. Now, I don't want to shoot down any sailor or stir some pot. I'm just saying my opinion because this is a free state, a free country, and I get to put up my opinion. So don't come at me in my comment section, okay, calling me bullshit or anything like that. But this is still pretty. And here's the thing, because the macrophylla look exactly like a whale fin, we cannot tell the difference. And some seller, you know, they might try to fool you with that shit by selling you a macrophylla by charging you $70 and $80. And I just wanted to bring awareness by telling you guys, you know, like, to do your research and look up the image first before you guys buy it, because they look exactly like twin, the macrophylla and the whale fin. They look like sister, twin sister. Like, bitch, we could switch spot in school. But this is still such a pretty plant. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Very pretty. And I'll list the seller below. Just don't message him about it, because they are from New York. And this is the same plant as I got from the same seller. Okay, now this is a whale fin. that I got from the same seller. Okay, I'm about to go on a rant. Okay, so tell me this. How does this shit cost $40 while this shit costs $35 free shipping? Tell me that. And this is from a different seller, okay? I would never go back to this seller, and don't even ask me to give you guys the name of the seller on Etsy. I won't do that. I won't put anyone under the bus, but I just won't list anyone. I just won't list this seller under the Etsy, okay? Because this is expensive, okay? This plant is, it's like 2 times smaller than this plant, and I gotta pay shipping, so basically I was paying like $48 for this. So it was $40 and then $8 shipping, and guess what? During the pandemic, I gotta wait for a week and a half. Well, this came within 4 days, and it was like $35 free shipping. And this seller is based from New York, so I love this seller, and I'll be always coming back to this seller. But hopefully, they won't be coming at me in my neck because, I love you guys, but I was just giving my rent, okay? So please don't come after me. Yep, from the same seller. And look how pretty this is. If any of y'all rat it out on me, we cannot be friends anymore, okay? It's pretty. And I'll be planning this bad boy up soon. Probably after this video. Okay, bye bitches.